Hey guys, how you doing today? That's my dog. That's Sasha. Good morning. It's morning here in Subsistence, and we're gonna get moving here. We've got pieces. I collected wood off screen, off video, just to get ahead a little bit, and we're gonna start putting these together. Got a lot to do, so we're gonna move this. I want this over here. And I want this. Board. Oh, my doggy isn't gritting too much on life right now. I think one more out that way. Let's see. Go get more wood. Eat that. We're gonna drop our wood in and let's go get some wood. Get things moving along here. We'll get this 6-log tree and the grub. And today. It was the plan the last time that we recorded was to put the BCU up so we can get moving along. I didn't want to do it off camera, and I didn't want to do it. I forgot to do it the last time we streamed. So, last time we recorded, I mean. I don't stream yet. As you can tell by the dog barking in the background, I don't really have a private, quiet place to go. And, my dog's very, I don't know what you want to call it, reactionary. She barks at every vehicle that goes down the road, so. She is who she is. She's just doing her job. Alright. Wood, more wood. 21. That's not bad. I want to do this. Berry water. And I'll show you before I drink that. I thought I saw another berry somewhere. No. There's a deer. A couple more trees. Look for some, let some stuff spawn in, and we'll go look for some crates and whatnot. Oh. Yes. Thank you. I birch trees to collect wood. Whole reason why we came this way, but I want to look for some loot and I usually have a better chance of getting loot bags over here. Alright. Let's get our thing. Let's check and see. We got 7 arrows. I see a bag right there. Oh, and that one just popped in right in front of our faces. So, that's what I mean by letting stuff spawn in. I will take it all. There's one up there. We'll get this fiber. Here. There's a wolf. We're gonna go this way and get this crate. Give the wolf a minute to move. Chickens. Another deer. There's a locked crate. Ugh. The game's trying to give me some. Trying to give me what I need. That BCU up yet. Oh. Stop it. Chickens. See if we can get some. I'm gonna get this fiber. And there's a crate. And another crate. Okay. Yes. 10 nails. Wash our hands in the water. Got water. Eat the apple. Take a drink of water. Okay. Pieces of wood today already. Come on. Ah. Oh. Oh. All right, we need to make sticks. one more fiber. No, I don't. I can do it now. So, stop making the cordage. There is a fiber. That'll make up for the one that we lost. Okay. There it is. Start the fire. Butcher. Butcher. 1, 2, 3. Not bad. I'll take it. Shotgun shells. And a steak. Alright. Let's go looking. We need more wood. So we just used most of it. Just saw another chicken. There's a bag here and a bag right on that hill. Start at the top of the hill. Okay. 6 log. And grub. Grubs help us by making fishing tackle. I don't want to fish right now because I don't have anywhere to put away the food that I get. So I would be wasting it. Like right now I have a steak sitting in my inventory. Oh, and a piece of chicken. And I gotta eat those before they go bad, but I might not need them. Actually, this I could eat now. Stamina increase. Yay. So you see down on the right, 91 and 91. I don't know how high up those can get, but the more good cooked food you eat, they give you a certain amount of max point increase. When they add up, then you gain a number. that type of thing. So the more cooked food you eat, the better. That's not even, like, you know, we don't have an oven yet or any of that, any recipes or anything to make anything fancy. So we're just talking, like, putting a steak in the fire and cooking it is enough to give you that bit of a, I don't know what you want to call it, like a buff. Let's see where we're at. 41. It's alright. We're working on it. Oh. We're gonna move on out of here. Not really interested in running into that brown bear. And he's making his way down. So, we will clear out. Give him, let him have his space. Take a peek over this hill. Let's see what we've got down here. Yep, that one crate spawned in. Now, we were just here. We just cleared this all out, so it just shows you, like, just because you went through an area doesn't mean there won't be anything new. Nice, 6 nails. All those nails help us build more pieces for our building. There's a fiber down there on the edge of the water. I'll fill up my water while I'm running through. Nobody down here. Let's take a peek in the water and see if we can find any kelp. There's one. I'm not gonna go in there for just one. I need more fiber, so I'm gonna keep looking. Let's see, we need fruit, so I'll just go ahead and take that for now. Go up here. Bow out, we're at 6. Nothing. Bear. Not interested in messing with bears. Come on. Hey, buddy. Yeah, we could play tag. This tree. Just enough to get our stamina back to where it belongs. There's another one over here. We get that one. Alright, we'll stop home, drop some stuff off, check our fire. Hopefully the fire has not gone out. Fingers crossed. It's out. Alright. I am to the point. We're gonna put the BCU down. And, Alright, well, we got home in good time, because it started raining. When we take a health hit, we're out running around in this. So, alright, first things first. Cordage keep making, getting made. And then we will work on this mess. There. I actually put that on. And I see a crate down here. And I want it. Want to cross the river, and I want it. And before it gets dark, we're gonna get them. They're both health crates, and yeah. Okay. is another crate there. How did I miss it? I want it. Alright. Protein bar I'll take. Bandage I'll take. Works for me. That was worth it. Disappears. Okay. That's good. Alright, we'll go in. We are putting this down on our belt. And here goes nothing. Hold on 1 second, please. Okay, hello. Sorry about that. Look at that. BCO. So we've got some power, we've got some mass, and these are all the things that we could build. So, a bed, a fireplace, yes, yes, I can't wait. Alright, we're gonna put... can't really do a whole lot with it right now because it's just I gotta let the power build up. But, all right, that I want this. This is going to be good. Alright. I want to build... bring this over here for now. So at least we have cover. And then if the rain stops, we can keep. Well, we can do one of these now. Two ceiling pieces, so it gives us a little bit of space to move around and do things. Another one there. Let's make some more boards. Power's going up. 50 power, and I need 75 mass. And then we just need these things. And we can actually really cook food and turn all this fat into biofuel. Which is good, because after we build this, the wood burner, the next thing that I want to build is the generator. Or maybe a plant bed. We do have a lot of seeds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Not quite a full plant bed, but that will get those all out of our inventory and use up some of this. So maybe we'll do that. Not 100%. Okay, we want to build another... What are we building? Another wall? To try to keep... walls can always be moved, but we can't build a whole wall here. Able to stay warm, and I'm staying warm. I could even go over here, and I'm still staying warm. So, I guess I could... There we go. As long as that white dot shows up, we can move it. Fruits and veggies, but I don't have any. No veggies for me. Alright. We can build one more piece. So... I think... one of these. Yep, yep. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Subsistence. There's a bear. Alright. Okay. Sure here yet. Not sure yet. Sun should be coming up shortly. Where are we at? 326 and 62. We need 450 and 75. We could get this stuff together. 7, 7, and 3. And I already forgot what I needed. 7, 7 boards. Oh, we will make 7 boards. Oh, we're gonna wait. We'll make 2. So we need to make sure that we have enough wood for our fire. Excited for. Time to get this out of here. But, alright, well, sun's coming up. We'll do it this way. And we will get our BCU. There it is. Fantastic. All right, guys. Well, there's another day. Got a roof over our head. I will take it. I'm a happy camper. BCU's up. Next episode, I'll show you what it's like to be out and about now that the BCU's up. And it helps you find your way back wherever you go. So now it's not as worrisome to go wander around the world and look for things. Makes a big difference. And we will fix that when I'm not so worried about the amount of wood that I have. So, alright, guys. Thanks for watching. And see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.